Borobudur is a magnificent Buddhist temple located near Magelang in Java, Indonesia. It is the largest Buddhist temple in the world and was built during the reign of the Sailendra Dynasty. The temple consists of 9 stacked platforms, 6 square and 3 circular, topped by a central dome. It is decorated with over 2,000 relief panels and 504 Buddha statues. The central dome is surrounded by 72 Buddha statues, each seated inside a perforated stupa. Borobudur stands in 3 sections, each constructed to lead the devotees symbolically to the highest level, enlightenment. The first level represents the world of desire, the second level the world of forms, and the third level the world of the formless. The temple was used as a Buddhist temple from its construction until sometime between the 10th and 15th centuries when it was abandoned. It was buried under volcanic ash and overgrown with vegetation until discovered in 1814. Since its rediscovery in the 19th century and restoration in the 20th century, it has been brought back into a Buddhist archaeological site. The facts behind its abandonment remain a mystery. There are no known records of construction or the intended purpose of Borobudur. Archaeologists estimate the construction time by comparison of carved reliefs on the temple's hidden foot. The inscriptions commonly used in royal charters during the 8th and 9th centuries. In 1991, the monument was designated a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The temple remains popular for pilgrimage, with Buddhists in Indonesia celebrating Vesak Day at the monument. In addition, Borobudur is Indonesia's single most visited tourist attraction.